Okay, this is my son Jacob and Toni, celebrity hairstylist working at Tanya Tyler. Oh my gosh, Jacob, that looks amazing. Look at me. Very cool. Very cool. Something a bit different. I like it. Wow. Nice. Nice. Look at that. See, every time Toni cuts hair, it's like a work of art. She's cutting mine next. Complete work of art. This woman is an artist. Wow. But she's good with all hair, long, short. Okay, this is Toni. She's from England. She works at Tanya Tyler's in Kloof Street.
Hello.
And she's my hairdresser. She's cut the best of hair besides mine that is. We're talking like Angelina Jolie, Sienna Miller, yeah. Many names. I can name drop forever.
Many.
And
I don't even have to talk about it.
Yeah. Anyway, I'm talking about it because Toni is so incredibly humble about herself. She won't even mention these things. But yes, watching Toni is watching an artist in progress. Look at that. Just look at that. Wait till you see the. And my hair is difficult to cut. It's very fine.
But it's not that long, is she?
It's not easy hair. You're the only one who makes it look nice. You're not allowed to leave anywhere ever.
Oh my god, am I chained to you for the rest of my life?
No, you're not allowed to go. You have to stay in Cape Town.
Well, that much you do know I am.
Because my history is the best city in the world. So this is where you have to stay. You are happy here though, you love it.
And this is my home, main story.
Yeah.
End of big fat story.
Okay, so my hairdresser stays here. That's a good thing. My tattoo would end up on my skull.
Should do that. Shave this side off. Put a dragon through there.
Shall we? Okay, next time. We get the razor out.
We've got nothing on the lady with a dragon tattoo.
Yeah, the problem is my hair's going very grey, so you'll see the grey quicker.
That's not something I want to actually.
I don't have grey hair. I'm thinking of going grey, a bit. Grey is very in at the moment. Haven't you seen?
I don't care. It will always make me look just the way it is.
So I'm not going to go natural. I'm not going to age naturally. Okay, look at that. Want that line? Isn't she brilliant? Isn't she brilliant?
This is the part I like best.
Messing it up. Oh.
Suck it up, sister. For beauty.
So spray away. I don't want it to move. If the wind blows, I don't want it to budge. Beautiful.
I love it.
Thank you.
You see how I'm even better?